It's wonderful, yeah. I got to see a little bit of the rehearsals backstage before you guys got to see the show. You guys really killed it. Great job, guys. Loved it when it came out. So when the guys called me and said, we'd like you to do the voice of Blue for Rio 2, I jumped at it. I thought part 1 was hilarious. I want to see part 2 before the rest of you. It is even funnier than part 1.
For more news and gossip, don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Helpline.